So you have a book, you write down on the book, okay. For example, okay, so weigh first, okay, put the zero. Come, you weigh the hamster first. Let the owner put it here. No, put it here. Just for her to weigh. So today's April 14, 2016. So what's the main complaint? So if you can, you speak into the video. The main complaint is the left foreleg, the paw. There is a swelling or a wart actually, which we can't see now because he's moving. Then you mentioned, how old is the hamster? Male or female? 2.5 years old, right? Female, spiky, okay. That one, of course, you don't need to, but in the video, you need to talk about it. Okay, come, let's put it here. So the hamster was on medication for 1 week, right? For 1 week.
Yes.
To bring down the swelling. Now, the swelling is here. You put your finger here, there. Just, you know, this pen. So today he's coming for the operation. It's an interdigital wart weight. The owner hole is better because it bites you sometimes. We just slowly first.
It's okay, wait, no?
See whether I can cut it off or not. Wait, let me see first. So here, the swelling is down because of the drugs. So okay, I can see from, normally if you video carefully, you can see from the video, no need to catch a hamster, but one more time, come. Just it steady, let me see what, okay, so for you, as a vet assistant, you check, okay, what digit number is that? Good, you got it nicely. Okay, now, like dogs like that, this is digital 2 to 3, okay, 2 to 3, so in the digital what? The diagnosis, okay, so you put it back here, and then I will go under surgery, electrosurgery, and then slice it off. Then the hamster can go home in the afternoon already. He's eating well, right?
Yes, but this morning I didn't give her food and water, no.
No, actually you can give, you know.
Oh, really?
Okay. You don't need to, not like dogs like that. Yeah.
I thought he looked like dogs.
So is she still licking the area, the wart? See the history, the warts. Is he still licking the loosened history? Is he still licking the left?
I don't know, doctor, because the day time she sleep.
7th of April. So today is 14th. It's 1 week ago, yeah. 1 week ago, he came with a swelling. So it looks very much dried up, yeah, the wart is here.
Yes.
Then it bites the own wart, which you can see the drawing. So normally the vet should draw, but some vets they don't draw. But it's best to draw. So it's D2, D3. Did I write down D2, D3? Well, I didn't. That was 7 days ago. I did? No.
Mm-hmm.
Because it was moving a lot. 4 millimeter watts. D2, D3, I did. D2, D3, left 4 there. Where's a pen? There, I did write down. D2, D3. So you have to, as an assistant, you have to write down the location so that there's no misunderstanding. Left 4 means on the left. So the operation don't go onto the right, or sometimes they do wrongly, they go to the right. So as an assistant, you have to know, okay, this is the leg, and this is very important because sometimes they operate on the wrong leg. Even in hospitals or human hospitals, sometimes take out the wrong leg also. So this is assistant, your job is to confirm. Then before you go to surgery, the vet is confirmed under the anesthetic form. Okay, Ken, thanks a lot for your hamster.